yeah. I mean, the Mercedes looks so nice. Ferrari looks good. Ferrari looks good. Looks good as well. How shorter the wheelbase is of the Red Bull? Or is that just me? Carlos! Kokona, brother! They've got like the fan hats, not our hats. I mean, I didn't look very happy there, was I? I mean, he doesn't either. I kind of got a smirk on my face. I just want to go through everyone and see the drivers. Oof! Game face. I don't really know what that face is. What face it is? It's like, give me a cup of tea, mate. Game face. He looks like 15. Max. The graphics are pretty damn good, actually. I like the lids. Look at that, matte white. Danny Avocado. Looks like he's about to let off a massive burp or something, you know. Oh man. He doesn't look happy. Looks like he's about to knock me out. He just looks a bit disappointed. Wee, Alex! Joel Drussel. I'm doing what would be realistic. Auto. Oh, I cycled there. Welcome again, then, and we hope I had a blowout on my bike when I was cycling on this roundabout. So I had an ambulance there. The Canadian Grand Prix. A huge one. It was used to be manual in F1.
When it comes to getting lap time out of this circuit,
you change how much it deploys, exactly. Maximizing top speed. But you don't change it like freaking 20 times throughout the lap. That's just possible. Rubbish.
Hang on in the corners and max out down the straights.
Why can't
top
I skip
speed
this?
Is a key factor for this circuit.
Yeah, really.
Even if you can achieve the same lap time as someone running less wing than you, chances are you'll find overtaking difficult if you have too much drag.
Mm-hmm. It's true. Wise words from Ant. That deployment rubbish, it really annoyed me. Just looking at it. No, don't skip it. No, don't skip it. How do I go? Oh, there we go. Gonna go medium. I'm going with the C4.
Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now.
Alright, mate. Yarm Nimble, thanks for the tier 1. Oh crap. That's not good, is it? YOLO. Let's just hope it's kind of alright.
Okay, let's update the setup.
Oh, feels like home. Feels like home.
The North kindly donated £2. Let's see if you can drive longer this time than in the real race.
I have to do more than 7 laps then. Whoa. This is so different. What the hell? Do you know what I'm going to do? And get rid of the halo. Was it? Wasn't it graphics? Was it? Apparently that goes uphill. All right. Whoa! It's downhill. The iRacing model is better than this. This is gonna be difficult, I reckon I'm almost over. There's no grass there either. Oh, he's crashed! So quick. Yeah, I can't do 2 push steps in a row, so I can only do 1. I need to change. Yellow flag, cause the yellow. Track's sterile.
Okay, be wary of the cars ahead braking suddenly.
Braking suddenly, yeah. Freaking hell, what's wrong with this game? Oh! Come on, Bottas! I got the way. Sorry, Alex. My bad, bro. George is in 12! Oh, Kubica, what a fighter.
The new strategy is available on the MFT.
I'm in hot lap and they're so much quicker in the streets. Carlos! Oh, Carlos! Why would you do that? Carlos ruined the team result there. Oh man. King Carlos! Alright, I got a lot of front wing damage, a bit of steering damage. But I got this.
stay clear.
Oh god!
Race control, are you alright? Engine off, engine off.
I'll try. Whoa, guys! Yes. Realistic as hell, yeah? Not the walk of shame again. Even more realistic. This is in the race. Oh.